So boom, check this out. What you think a remix from this guy castrating niggas in they feelings would sound like on a beat inspired by this guy? First I took this sample right chill, and I took this part, sped it up, spread up Freddie Gibbs' voice just a little bit,
castrated niggas in they feelings on IG,
and chopped up these drums, and
he pulled me over, I asked him, yo, what's the problem, sir? I swear to duck the potholes, man, I had no option, sir. Just let me go, cause my license insurance proper, sir. I hate to be on the run for smoking the officer.